Well, California lawmakers are working some long hours to get their bills passed before the end of this legislative session, which is coming up Friday. One of the bills they passed today puts an end to the open display of shotguns and rifles in public places. KCRA3's Shara Kina Shams joins us live from the state capitol with more on that. Shara?
Edie, it's really just an extension of a bill that passed last year. Assemblyman Anthony Portantino, who authored both bills, says the one that banned handguns last year just wound up encouraging gun rights enthusiasts to go out and display long guns instead.
The police officer on Main Street doesn't need to be called out unnecessarily to investigate three people with shotguns and rifles who get out of their car.
Assemblyman Anthony Portantino's effort to stop people from openly carrying unloaded guns in public wound up requiring a second bill this year. The first, passed by lawmakers last year, banned handguns. But then...
We thought that that would address the problem. What happened was the gun enthusiasts created their own problem by then saying, all right, let's carry our shotguns and rifles.
So the new bill bans the carrying of unloaded shotguns and rifles, too. Assemblyman Steve Knight voted no.
Where these are law-abiding citizens that have not done anything wrong, and we have singled them out and targeted them to take away a right that is guaranteed.
What would be the reason to carry a long gun in public?
Well, there's many reasons to carry a long gun in public, but if we go just to the bare facts of this, there hasn't been one problem with this. Many of them believe it's just their right that they want to carry a firearm.
Some gun rights activists have said that they sometimes carry weapons like these in public out of protest to the last ban. So the bill is not law yet. It is awaiting the governor's signature, and it is certainly not the only piece of legislation that had a lot of opposition here at the state capitol today. Tonight at 6:30, the heated arguments against a bill that would let farm workers sue their employers if they're forced to work in unsafe conditions. That's tonight at 6:30 here on KCRA3. For now, I'm Shara Kina Shams live at the state capitol. KCRA3 reports.
Shara Kina, thank you. We'll see you at 6:30.